comes the cook. That's the burger's way.
Wow. Basically, this is my Eagle Scout project. You know, I figured 10 months ago, you know, after I went and met with the mayor, what should I do for my project, and too many of hours of brainstorming and late night with family and friends, we all came up with this idea. And basically, together without my family and the help of the community and riders like you, I wouldn't be able to do this. So, if you guys want to come on in, I can explain it to you a little bit more. This section right here is the 8x8 pavers and the 4x8 pavers that are business or family.
And here's
blocks.
The veteran section.
I don't know how many people got bricks. I know, Melvin, you said you got like 3, and Tammy's got 1, and Tammy's gonna be here forever trying to find it.
I'm gonna smack you. I have boys, I'm not crazy.
Yeah. But this is basically the area. If you guys wanna come in here and start looking at bricks, the cool thing about this is they're all in it at random. So.
Alphabetically, just kill them, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Yeah. At random. So as you're walking in, you're looking for your veteran's brick, and you're reading everybody else's brick. You're remembering them. You're not just remembering yours. You're reading all of them. So you're like, I didn't know he served. That's my great uncle or my cousin or this is my dad's best friend. And each one of these flagpoles here, they are all bought by a group or a certain person. Anderson Denny bought I think. The BFW. I bought this flagpole. And on each plaque right here, it says you bought them, and maybe a little thing in memory of so and so. Basically, it's about it that goes for the flagpole. We put a light at each base of the flagpole, we don't have to take all the flagpoles down every night. That'd be kind of a pain. And basically, if the burger keeps paying the light bills, we can keep the flags up all year round. So.
What old flag are you going to
be up? That's going to be the American.
It's already there.
I don't know what order they're going to be in, but it's going to be all the branches of the military and the Pennsylvania state flag. So. Yeah, and the next level of sponsorship was for the platinum donators. We got a lot of businesses from Altoona, Tyrone. I think the Legion's on there.
Plays Auxiliary's on there.
Yes, they're all on there. And they're on the granite stone over here. We have that hidden kind of surprise, for when people come Memorial Day, it kind of pops out, trying to get more, eyes, people coming in. So, I really don't know what else to say, but I'd like to thank you guys for today. I gladly appreciate it.
Thank
I wish
you.
I could have been on one of the bikes, but
thank you.
Good job, buddy. Good job.